Mustafi?
Good, we've got a good side out. We've got some alcohol in them. I think if Himovic's performance against Jesus 2 last year is anything to go by, then alcohol should help our team, yeah, improve the performance.
Ian Thorogood, back on Christ territory. How do you feel?
Well, I feel like coming home, basically. I've come back home to my beloved square here at Christ and shake the hand of Abteen. Abteen, the greatest captain, bar me.
DG, if you like to call it.
Tails.
It's Tails.
It's Tails! They've done it! They take the prize!
I think we'll have a little bat if that's okay.
Have a bat.
Good luck.
Ian thoroughly good, he's nailed it.
Oh. Today we've got a very important match here. We've got the old boys who are going to be legends against the riffraff, the chaff, called the current Christ team. We've got a very, very good chance of absolutely spanking them. I've won the toss, so the rest of what happens today doesn't really matter because we're not going to get absolutely frazzled. But the barbecue is also going to be a very important thing ending up. Demon, I'll just like to interview Demon here. One word, Demon, to sum up our team today.
Demon.
Perfect, thank you. Let's see the game.
Catch it!
Dave, pass me the ball.
Dave, you're slow.
How was that?
Oh my God!
Oh! Oh!